Are you having playback issues on your Amazon Echo Show device? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Try playing different content. If one video or song isn't working, try playing something else. This can help you determine if the problem is with that particular piece of content. Try using a different streaming service or app. For example, if YouTube isn't working, see if Netflix or Amazon Prime Video plays smoothly. Method 2. Restart your Echo Show. You can also restart your device and check if this could fix the issue. Sometimes a fresh restart can fix minor bugs and errors that can be responsible for the issue. So unplug your Echo Show from the power outlet. Wait for a few seconds, plug it back in and see if the connection issue is resolved. Method 3. Check Wi-Fi connection. Ensure your Echo Show is connected to a stable Wi-Fi network. Sometimes connectivity issues can affect playback. Confirm your Echo Show is within good signal range of your router. If you have changed your Wi-Fi password, update the network settings on your Echo Show. You can go to the Alexa app, then select Devices. Then select your Echo Show and update the Wi-Fi settings. You can connect Amazon Echo Show to a different Wi-Fi via Settings. Method 4. Verify power connection. Check if your Echo Show is properly plugged into a power source. You can try connecting the device to a different power source and check. Method 5. Update software. Make sure your Echo Show and Alexa app are running the latest software versions. Go to Settings, then select Device Options, then check for software updates. Alternatively, you can try to update software using Alexa and see if this helps in fixing the issue. You can simply say, "Alexa, check for software updates." Method 6. Move away from interference. Power-heavy devices like computers and printers can cause interference. So try moving your Echo Show away from these devices. Method 7. Reset to factory defaults. As a last resort, you can reset your Echo Show to factory defaults. Go to Settings, then select Device Options, then Reset to factory defaults. If this couldn't fix this issue, you might want to reach out to Amazon customer support for further assistance. And there you have it, the method to fix playback issues on Amazon Echo Show. We hope the methods have worked for you. Check out the description below for links to purchase the tagged products. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about which method has solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.